Someone say pregame time?
It was my bro who was topping them seven. Got killers was right at 11. Pay for the dick, but I'm leaving a bag. Make sure that it's steady. BBs on my Cuban, they heavy. Haters be calling, you know I won't answer. He got put in a fit for a hammer. As a bitch got me slurring my grandma. More than life than a clutch in that pistol. I know they be hurt cause the game really living it. Fucking with Benjamin, my niggas killing it.
Get the shaking like it's Tuba Street. Be a murder case because them boys are leaving trade. Run up some millions in a day, hey. My money right away, I don't know how to wait. Remixing one in the trap before I got hold to them bowls.
Hey.
It's different kill around me each and every day. And too much movement can get you shot up in your face.
No purpose slices, no plums. Cause I'm not just fighting on your slime. Young Savage, I'm rapping the nine. And he talk like that man on the ride. If you don't want no smoke, then don't push. If you don't want no smoke, then don't push. Stick and I move, slide.
Got the fans top, black and tough on the tweets and he's red dot. Boy, right by that bun, this is last stop. Match up, gang on your home. Nah, nigga, boom.
What's up, 3% gang? It's London and Kush. You can't see him, and he's sleeping, and I'm not gonna wake him up. So if you don't see him in that little thing, which you probably didn't, sucks for you. Go to my Instagram. And you're on London time. The best time, that time, come on. So, Lil Durk, I'm confused. Did he release the deluxe to an album? I thought he already did that, but I guess I'm slow. I don't, whatever. Either way, I don't care. It's a Cole Bennett video, and Lil Durk has now become, fun fact, I used to not really like Lil Durk.
Whoa.
I pretty much only liked him when he did that collab album with T Grizzly, and I stopped liking him in the past year. Well, not like just this January, but like, you know, year before, the Corona year. That's what I call it. Yo, I'm like, I don't know what's going on with my mind right now. Anyways, I try to like him a lot more. So, Lil Durk and Cole Bennett. Yes, Sirski. Before we get into this video, two things. One, I make music. Here's a little clip of one of my songs.
Inhale, exhale, head rushing, I'm rushing to the next high. I'm reaching for the sky, need to clarify, why do I even try? Is it worth my time, need to find my why? Bad habits, got a lot of those.
If you guys like that and want to hear more things because I got a lot of different vibes, then click the link in the description for my music channel or the link to that music video. Number two, I'm an OnlyFans, so I'm trying to see that. Link in the description. No nudes though. Just want to tell you now, I don't want to like trick you, but there is things on there. So, now into the video. It says, Lil Durk, AK Durkio, which I knew that one, but AK Smirkio. Have you heard that before, babe?
No.
Smirkio, you haven't, right? Me either. Since when is that his nickname? You've heard Durkio though before, right? Yeah. But Smirkio, since when? Okay, shut up. We watch. And. Oh, this is what Cole Bennett posted when he's like, just doing my thing. Or whatever he said.
Hey, pull up, Leo.
Oh, what? That's fire. Bro, the more and more that I hear Cole Bennett's name in songs, I get excited. I remember the first time I heard it was Denzel Curry's song. Where he's like, shooter like Cole Bennett, or I don't even know, but it's like, if you're a shooter like Cole Bennett, that means you're really a shooter out here. Because he's a shooter. You see that shot? Yeah. I heard it again today, that's why.
I fucked up so many times, would you bless me again? You went through what I went through, you feel desperate to win. You got savings on your dog, you a threat with the pen. Couple nights I rolled strikes, they was chaining.
It's the OTF chain, bro, I'm dead. Why'd I get goosebumps? I think I'm cold because I don't think I would get goosebumps from this, would I? Maybe. I don't know. Sometimes I don't know.
Cause they was chaining the beam. And I drink a ginger ale, that's what I take on my team. I say this my last time, then I take it again. Is you with me or you
I forgot about the game.
Get a second chance of promises, don't break it again. I'm going
Kanye Kray. I don't. So here's the thing. I only recently started watching music videos, so if it's past like what I reacted to, or I mean obviously the main ones I probably watched, but like before I react to music videos, so if it's anything prior from like 2 to 3 years ago, or that's Kanye videos that I haven't reacted to, which I don't even know when the last time he dropped a video or either way, there's some things I might not get. Feel free to come at me in the comments, whatever, at least I'm aware of it. Cause like I don't know where this is from.
You ain't got the answers, boy. I be claiming on the really like any other day.
He's doing a good job, Loki. That's not. No. That's not Sway. Oh, why would they have him? Or is it? Am I stupid? I like how he has OTF and everything. Like, the details that Cole Bennett pays attention to is really insane. I love it every time. Also, this beat, it's like there's something about it. I think it's just too sad for me. And I want to turn up to like,
I'm calling Kanye crazy, bitch.
Not like, you know what I mean? The verses so far, it's like, yeah, like I've been through shit. And what's up? That's why I've done the shit. I mean, I don't know. I guess that could be sad, but it could also be like a positive outlook on. I don't know how to explain what I'm saying.
I'm not good at talking.
That didn't make sense, but either way, I don't know how I feel about the beat. I do like the 808s and the snares and like kicks and shit though, but I don't know about the whole like the piano's so sad. I don't want to be sad. It's a Cole Bennett video. It's Lil Durk. It's talking about going crazy, and I want to go be sad.
Try not to bring no shit you did, you gotta concentrate. Oh. They don't think my head comes no more, they tryna kill me. I won't put my trust in you no more, you gotta feel me.
See, it's like, I wanna put my trust in you no more, rather than like, I wanna put my trust in you no more. That's the vibe that I'm getting off of this. And I did listen to some things off this new, like, this is a deluxe album, right? I still don't know. I mean, obviously, why would I know within a couple minutes? But I like that stuff, and now this is like sad.
Even though my kids, I had to see it. Kanye crazy, but this is real. I'm going Kanye.
Oh, I kind of like this chorus the second time better.
Kanye crazy, I'm going Kanye crazy, Kanye crazy.
Cole Bennett, we love you. Like, isn't that crazy? He's gonna go down as a legend. Like, there's no way he's not. He's actually done a video for Kanye. That's crazy. And Eminem, and he said he wants to do a video with Drake this year. Well, right when he tweeted that, I told my boyfriend, it's over there, that's why I pointed. I was like, oh, like, it's done because he tweeted this. And he was like, they probably already have one. Facts, low key. That's so fire.
Kanye crazy.
Y'all remember this scandal? That was fire though. Kanye's ideas are so insane and so great. I just saw something today where it was like a... Ah, that's cool. Even into the frig... That was wrong. Even in the freaking end screens, man. Okay. What you guys think? I did want this to be more upbeat. I was kind of like sad. Like, it was a very sad beat, but then the 808 still hit, so I was like confused, and the snares and the kicks and shit, like I said. But then I was like, why is this so sad? I wish it was a different beat, but like, I liked everything Durk did, and I loved everything Cole did. But yeah, that's it for this video. So until next time, 3% gang, Lolo out.
Late night, every night, talking about everything from life to death to everything between. It was butterflies when you arrived, turned to carnivores inside, eating me up alive, just trying to survive. Thinking of your face at night, no longer can describe.